They're the ones that are.
So when he came to the place, out. You can ask Roth Hughes here. Like when he came to my place yesterday or whatever it was. Look, I must be honest. I've never seen that black just defeated. He wanted to walk out. We're talking to him. He's just like, I'm out of here, because he's like, he's even the darkies in the business said to him, this is your mess.
No, it's not.
Boy, that I mean, I'm saying what they said to him was, this is your mess.
No, I'm telling you, they are.
Yeah.
All right, because they are screwing your father with the information. Do you think for a minute that your father's being put under pressure by the darkies?
I'll tell you exactly what he said at my place.
Do you believe that?
Yeah, he said they came to him and they said, your mess. They've even approached an attorney as a collective.
No, fuck.
I promise you. He'll tell you.
You know what? I'll go into that company. I will personally go into that company, with or without permission, and I will fuck effers out there. I'm telling you now. I will. Papa had an issue with me because I was a white man, and I did a job. But what does Papa actually do? You know, Papa.
There is a big white-black thing, right?
Why?
Apparently, they're making it that thing. This attorney, you will know him. Right?
What's his name?
He worked at ENS.
Peter!
He's an absolute racist.
But uses Peter.
Brian O'Teddy.
Shivasi.
Apparently, he's an absolute racist.
Oh, my God.
And he wants to.
That just needs a good hiding.
And apparently, Andrew, he's made it a racial thing. But it's.
But who brought him in the company? What I can't understand is how on earth does your father listen to Bob Joe?
The other thing is also, Andrew, I think because of all this turmoil.
You make poor judgment when you're stressed out.
He's like his rock the last 20 years. And they've had all this turmoil, he's lost that.
But common sense tells us
and
that.
But
why did they. Who was the one that was instrumental to move me out? That's what I want to find out. I want to hunt that down.
Very, very